Alright guys, so I got my flame, I got my board, which I waxed in the last video, but I accidentally turned my internet off, so there's a little switch right here on my laptop that turns it on and off, and well, the board's kind of greasy, but here's the wax, here's the rail, and I waxed this one last video, so I'll do this one now. First up, rough side. Rub that on there nice and well. And it works better if you use a lighter because you can get all around your rail. I can't really do that because I don't have a lighter at the moment. Alright. So now you've got your rail all waxed, there's no chunks left on it, so it's actually kind of shiny now. Now you take your smooth side and just... And you do that, and as soon as you do that, turn off your stove, and rub it with the bottom of your board really fast to spread the wax out and make sure you don't leave any chunks on. I recommend not using a really good board that you love because it gets the wax on it a little bit. Or you can use a cloth to wipe it off, some of it off, but I don't recommend it. Just over there. Now. I'm gonna get my board all cleaned up. Alright, nice and clean board. Now, listen, this is what other rails sound like. I haven't waxed this one yet. Hear how loud that is? Alright, here's the rail I have waxed. Oh dear god, I thought my internet was off again. I was about to blow it up. So there's it, rubbing it, tapping it, rubbing it, tapping it, rubbing it, tapping it. And it slides so much smoother and so much more shiny. You guys have no idea. For my wax, it's a good deal. Oh yeah, here's one of the metal boards. I don't have any boards right now, so I kind of had to shape it myself. Like I said, I'm at my dad's, so I don't have any materials, but I keep all the metal. I make my boards out of here, so that's why. But yeah, so if I had my super glue with me right now, I'd be probably making boards to skate on. But yeah, just buy some of my wax. You know, listen to this song a little bit. I'll give it for a couple seconds.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy. Hey, what up, girl? Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when